Hello friends, today I will be discussing about the tenaculum forceps. In this picture we can see your tenaculum forceps. It is used in tonsillectomy. The single tooth of the forceps is used to incise the anterior pillar. It can also be used for the dissection of tonsil from its bed and also as a swab holder. There is a stud in one of the arms that can be felt through a bend in the opposite arm. It is useful to note the pressure exerted at the tip. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.